You know, hormones, they're not just for teenagers and those entering menopause. No, no. As a matter of fact, fluctuations in hormones happen all the time and can be the cause of diseases and diabetes. So how do you get your hormones under control? Well, here to put our hormones at ease is Dr. Orlandis Wells. He's here with the Hormone Therapy Institute. It's great having you, buddy. Welcome back.
Sean, always good to be here, sir.
All right, so how did you become a hormone specialist?
Well, after delivering thousands of babies, being a traditional OBGYN, I felt the need that after they were done with the childbirth, that they were having problems that I couldn't solve with conventional therapy, like fatigue, weight loss, low energy, you know, all this kind of bad stuff. So it led me down that path to find out why they weren't getting better. So that's how I started studying hormone therapy.
And hormones, does it affect our weight at all or no?
Absolutely. Well, you know, hormones control everything in the body.
Oh.
Right. So if you experience a problem with unexpected weight gain or the inability to lose weight, more than likely it's from a hormone imbalance. Mm-hmm. And so when your hormones are balanced, it's impossible for you to lose weight. And on the other side, it's darn near impossible for you to gain weight if your hormones are balanced.
See, now, I can gain the weight easily. There's a specific reason, particularly women, but guys as well. Mm-hmm. Once we hit 35, losing weight seems to be next to impossible.
Right, absolutely. Especially the specific reason for that is with women, as they approach that age of 35, they go through what we call the perimenopause. And at the perimenopause, of course, your hormones aren't optimal anymore. Your estrogen and your progesterone and testosterone are starting to decline. Yeah. So at that point, like I just mentioned, if your hormones aren't balanced, it's impossible to lose weight. And the guys, really, it's our testosterone. When we start to decline, we have the same problems.
Yeah, absolutely. Carbs, fruit. Can we still eat those and lose weight after 35? Because when you're 20, you can eat whatever
you want. Yeah. You can eat the inner tube out of tire and you can still lose weight,
Youth is wasted on the young.
Youth is wasted on the young. Well, yeah, but yes, absolutely you can. It's not the carbs and the fruit that's the problem. It's the deficiencies in the hormones that process and digest the foods that's the problem.
Gotcha.
And so what we've learned that when you eat carbs, it raises your insulin levels. And insulin, when they're too high and your body don't respond, it stores fat, especially if you eat carbs toward the bedtime, it disturbs your sleep. So if your sleep's disturbed, that's another insult that makes you tired, mess with your hormones, make you gain more weight. And so once we find that once you test them, we can control them, and then at the time we optimize your hormones, then we can use the body like a well-oiled machine that it is. Then as that process, when we fuel the body and the hormones are working properly, then we can process that fuel better, including carbs and fruits.
Absolutely. If you give your body the fuel it deserves.
Give the body the fuel it deserves. Absolutely.
Is there a particular weight loss program that you recommend or no?
Well, we don't really recommend any weight loss program because
it's usually fast.
It's fast. But what we found that we do have a process in our protocol that assists weight loss. And so we found that once we control these hormones, that no matter what program you're on, we can supercharge your results and make your body burn fuel more efficiently. So I'm also not a big advocate of excluding things from the diet, like carbs and meats, because I think the body needs a balanced diet in order to have a balance of good nutrients. Even if you're vegan, we can make exceptions, but I don't feel like eliminating a lot of foods classes benefit the body in the long run.
Absolutely, no question. When do we realize it's time hormone-wise to call a professional and rather than just sit it out and say, it's just me getting old?
Just forget it. You know what? That's the easy answer, just me. It's part of the process. But if you're having some, again, unexplained weight gain and you just can't lose weight no matter what you try, what diet, what exercise program, or even how old you are, like you said, the age thing, at that point you may be having a hormone imbalance and you should contact somebody that can be able to help you.
Right at the top I mentioned diabetes and diseases. What else hormones affect everything, but
everything.
What diseases can it create?
Hormone disease. Oh, of course you have your cancers, of course. You know, that's the number one thing people worry about with hormones and cancer. But I tell, if that's the case, then every woman who has a baby should have breast cancer because the hormones are highest during pregnancy, So it's a mix of the hormones, the type of hormones you're taking, and the balance.
Gotcha.
That's the key.
Your procedures, the programs, are they normally covered by insurance or no?
Well, unfortunately, because we use bioidentical hormone therapies, which are not FDA approved, so therefore most insurances don't cover them. But not to fear, we do have programs and processes in our office where we can make care affordable.
Bioidentical, explain what that is.
What that means is it's similar to what your body makes naturally. So synthetic hormones is what they made in the lab. So
that's the one size fits all.
That's the one size fits all. But when you do bioidentical, it's biologically identical. It looks exactly like what your body naturally makes. And so therefore your body responds to it a lot better.
And you're creating more of
And you create more of that.
That your body's not necessarily making.
The good effects of it.
Fantastic. We need a referral to get into your office or no?
Absolutely not. You can call our office directly, and I'm sure there's going to be a phone number
on the screen
right? Mm-hmm. And also you can go to our website, hormonetherapyinstitute.com, and submit some information, and we'll be glad to call you and see if you're a good fit for our practice.
And you're actually offering a special as well.
Absolutely. If they call and mention the Morning Blend, we'll get a copy of our book, Doc, Please Listen. Mm-hmm. And we'll also give them a complimentary consultation, like I said earlier, to see if we're a good fit for them and they're a good fit for our practice. Because we're not a one-stop shop. We like to customize our solutions.
No question. Doctor, it's great having you.
Sean, thank you for having me.
Thank you so much. Right. Listen, it's not just weight. It's not just hair loss and sleep and energy. It's everything. The Hormone Therapy Institute, they can help you. They're located on Pecos, just north of the 215 in Henderson. Take advantage of their free consultation and give them a call at the number on your screen. Make sure to mention the Morning Blend. You'll also get a copy of Dr. Wells' book. Doc, please listen. Hormone Therapy Institute is a proud sponsor of Las Vegas Morning Blend.